Sir, do you have any statements on the civil unrest?
Don't be a dick!